Morning, everybody. I think today we're going to burn some brush. But first, I gotta take the ratchet rake off the back and then put it on the front. Ah, darn it. So I got to put the ratchet rake on the front because I got to use it to pull the brush into piles and stuff. So let's get started on that. Okay, now I need to put the chains on it, lock it down. Let's do that. Okay, we got the ratchet rig on. I had to try to figure something out because I was missing one of these rings right here. So I don't know if that's gonna hold, so we'll see. But I was missing one of those rings. So, okay, next step. Now we gotta get some diesel in a container so we can use it to help start the brush fires going. So let's get started on that. think I'll stop the recording. See how much I've gotten. See how much we've got to go. So, it's been a good day for it. It's not windy. Wind's real light. Very light, like 3 miles an hour maybe. I think we're about good to turn this off, because I just thought I'd try out the GoPro and test it out and use the time-lapse stuff on it and get to use, figure out how to use it and all that. So that's what we're gradually doing. So let's do it. Y'all take care. Bye, y'all.